you can see, the cell blocks weren't very large, but the prisoners had everything they needed. And a bed, a sink, a toilet, maybe a little, you know, a couple shelves, no windows. These were some of the most hardcore, notorious criminals, such as Al Capone, that stayed in here. But anyways, I went around the corner where the cell block is. There's kind of a boiler hallway or with a bunch of pipes. And something, I was by myself, and something said, "Hey," to me. It was loud and clear. And it is obvious that there are some kind of entities here. I haven't gotten any EMF readings, but something did communicate with me. We'll keep you posted on this investigation of Alcatraz. This is Lord Rick.